it's our circle pit here. My name's Scott from Mastersystem. It's still weird saying that. Thanks for coming to watch this afternoon.
Thank you.
still getting used to these songs. I don't know if anyone's heard the Mastersystem album, but I don't actually play any guitar on it at all. So I had to learn all of them from fucking scratch. Which is fine, the actual ins and outs of it aren't that taxing, but it's just I've been punishing my brain for about over a decade now, and my memory is not what it used to be, so I'm just chuffed I got through the first two. This is called teasing.
Thank you.
how much one for flying. I flew down here and got here about an hour ago. And what I did at the airport, I used to get drugs when I was in America because they just fucking hand them out. But when I lived in America, I got lots and lots of Xanax for flying. I don't get that anymore. So, but to save my embarrassment, I got a Guinness and a Jameson in two separate bars in the airport. You know, one of the wee guys at the bar recognized me and shit, so it's like, oh, I'll go to another one then. I don't want to look like a bad sort, you know. So, this is called Old Team. The Old Team is the original sort of working name for Master System until someone told us it was shit. And then we changed it. Would claim them.
Yeah.
And,
please take them.
I wouldn't put a Reef record on anymore, but a lot of playing this album, it's all like this fucking drop D tuning. Yeah, me too. Big fan. Big fan. There's lots of Frightened Rabbit songs that are in drop D as well, because I learned how to play guitar to bands like Reef. I think the Sony advert. It's like riding a bike. And then it's quite satisfying to go on after them at Glastonbury. This is called A Waste of Daylight. Cities to come to in the United Kingdom, so I'm just so stoked to be in Bristol. And fucking right, cider.
Cider.
All right, so where do we go then? Where do we go after? Because I don't know anybody here. So I've got this.
Oh, there's plenty of places.
Yeah. Well, come to me with some suggestions. Enlightenment, and it's about sort of thanking the people that make you better, you know? Every day, these people in your life, you give them around.
To the world, to the world, to the world. Thank you.
I'll do one more. Thank you very much for coming to watch me sing. It really does mean a lot. Cheers. Thanks so much for being here. And have a great afternoon. Sorry, actually. Sorry.
It gets better the more you drink it. Yeah.
The more you drink it, it's getting warmer.
Since I've been